friends, I'm going to make today aloe vera juice. It's very healthy. It supports immune system. It lowers cholesterol and blood sugar. Excellent for digestion. Easy to boost your vitamins and minerals. And very good for hair growth. And it's very good for acne or buns. So, and it's very easy. So let me first show you how to make it. Method is very easy and simple. I have already cleaned this, my aloe vera. What you have to take it, we never take this portion. Cut it from here. Almost take this out. And take almost about 4 inch. Just take it out. So this portion we are not using it. So throw it up here. Okay. Now this one, whenever you cut the bottom part, you will see that the liquid comes out. This is a yellow liquid, which is not that good. So what I do is just rub it, dip it in a water, take out the yellow. See, the now water has become little yellowish. It has been come out, okay. So now just wipe it off from here. Now cut it into, now what we are doing, we are cutting the edges. So cut the edges. Now cut it into small pieces so it becomes very easy to take out the pulp. Okay. Now let me show you this part. I'll take my this one here. Now I don't need this. Okay. So just take out. If you have a bigger knife, you can remove all by in one. Just take out the thinly slice. Thin. Don't take the pulp in your knife. And it is, see, it's so easy to take it out. It is. I am going to take everything in this ball. So I will put my hand on it because I don't want to waste any single portion of it. All the pulp I want, as much I can take. So take it out like this. Very easy. Don't take the green part. Okay, I am removing this portion. Okay, so I got this here, right? Now the same way I will take the other piece. So remove it from both the sides. Okay, so I got the another piece here. Okay, see, so nice lump comes out. Okay, and I'm taking out from my hand also whatever I have it. So now I have already got all the pulp from that one piece of aloe vera. So I cut full. And now what you have to do is just use your any mixie or a rod, electric rod like this. Blend it properly. Liquid form. this has been done. So what I do is, as I said, I take away each and every thing. I don't waste anything. Take out everything properly. Whatever is stuck over here. Okay, so there. I got everything here. Now, what we do is, we have to, if you have some ice tray, any ice tray, I am taking this ice tray and pour it into it. Okay, so I have already filled my tray. Okay, now what you have to do is just cover it, or if you don't have with the cover, you can always wrap it with the paper. Cellophane, that cellophane paper, you can wrap it with that. And now I'll put it in the fridge. And once you freeze it, you will get a cubes. I had made it earlier. You will get a cubes like this. You'll get a cubes like this. So whenever you want to, we have it in the morning. Sometimes we have it just in a water, a glass of water, and just keep dip, stir it and drink it up. Or we have it with the juice. You can have it in your way, because it's very good for digestion and it improves the immune system and very good for hair growth. And another way for it is, suppose if you are doing, whenever you do shampoo, and just take one of the piece from here, and before doing a shampoo in your bag, just rub it over here in your hair before doing shampoo. It helps very good in a hair growth too. And when you are free, instead of using the face cream which contains aloe vera, if you can directly use this fresh aloe vera, it will really give you excellent complexion. And I'm so much careful about it, I don't even waste this part. Now what I'll be doing is, whenever I make it, that day I use this all, rub it on my face. When I'm watching TV or just sitting, I'll rub it on my face, rub it on my hand. I take full use of it. It's really healthy. Thank you for watching, and please do try. And don't forget to subscribe. It's free.